Hi guys, it's Toddy here from Recombu, and this is the Honor 5X. Now we've actually already reviewed this phone, but we didn't yet have a retail ready version of the device, and this is exactly that. So we're gonna unbox it for you so you know exactly what you're gonna get inside this very bright colored packaging. Now, first and foremost, we have a few bits of specs around the outside. So this is the gray model, dual SIM on a 5X. I believe all the versions that you can get are dual SIM. There's three color options. The review that we did was actually using the gold version. So if you want to check out what that looks like, just go and check out the review video. This is the gray version, and there's also a silver version, which is effectively just a lighter version of this one we have here. So I'm gonna split these tapes down the side here. To my knowledge, this one hasn't been opened already, which is good. Move that to one side. So pull the lid off. So first and foremost, you get the phone itself. So this is a 5.5-inch Full HD display, which is actually pretty good for the price. I don't know if you'll be able to see it, but there is actually a pre-fitted screen protector on there, and lots of Huawei and Honor phones come with the screen protector out the box. On the back, you also have a whole host of information regarding what you can fit inside. So this is also one of the few handsets right now that packs dual SIM support and micro SD support. Usually it's a hybrid SIM slot, so you can either put in an extra SIM card or an SD card. This one accommodates both. So if you want storage and two networks at the same time, this is one of the few phones that does that on the market right now. You've got a volume key and a power key on the side, metal of course. You've got a rear mounted fingerprint sensor, which I believe supports gestures. I can't remember exactly, but check out our review and I cover all that there. You have a 30 meg rear camera with a dual LED flash, and that's about it. It's predominantly a metal build on the back with this nice brushed finish, which looks pretty good. And I'm not gonna peel the screen protector off, I'll leave that on and shed off some juice. Cool, so we have high honor, there we go. Oh, it's got a SIM card in it already, apparently. So if I take this second shelf off, so this actually has the SIM tool in it, which looks very much like the one you get with Nokia phones and iPhones and Lumia devices. And inside that, we have just the quick start guide. So everything you probably need to know to get up and running. Then it just takes a standard micro USB connection. I don't know if you can see that there, but the standard micro USB, it's not type C or anything as fancy. And this is a European model. We got it from Germany. So it comes with a European charger. Now, Huawei and Honor have both said that you can actually sort of fast charge this if you use a higher amperage adapter. But I think it's, which is this? This is a 1 amp. So if you use a higher amperage adapter than this, you'll actually get faster charging from the Honor 5X. And that looks to be pretty much it. It's a pretty narrow box, pretty small. They fit basically everything you need in there. And then that is the phone. So like I said, we already have a full hands-on and a full review of the Honor 5X, which you can check out on the channel. And you can read the full written review on recombu.com/mobile. Thanks for watching.